One thing about living in Santa Carla I never could stomach. All the damn vampires.
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, "Go to sleep, everything is all right."
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Then I drift away.
You've got me down.
Come out wherever you are.
You're a very strange man.
You have no idea.
Your wife, my father, crisscross.
In dreams, you're mine.
She's dead. Wrapped in plastic.
Wackos everywhere, plague of madness.
Ben, this whole idea sounds pretty half-baked.
No, it's not. It's completely baked.
Dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria.
These go to 11.
We are all out of cornflakes, F you. Took me 3 hours to figure out that F you was Felix Unger.
Where's your other hand? Between two pillows. Those aren't pillows.
Sir, you have no call to get snippy with me. I'm just doing my job here.
So you want to kill him?
For starters.
I've been taking these Huggies and whatever cash you got.
So it's sort of social. Demented and sad, but social.
I'm your father, Luke. Give in to the dark side of the force, you know.
He's a Jedi 17 times, eh?
How long have you been a robber?
4'1".
Good Lord. Jolly good. 4'1".
Yes.
Come on, Dad. There's going to be girls there. I'd rather die.
Put your head out of your ass.
Siberian mists for everybody.
I have lost my sense of direction.
Have you tried Harry Krishna?
The universe is everything, and if it's expanding, someday it will break apart, and that will be the end of everything.
What is that your business? He stopped doing his homework.
What's the point?
I'm shocked to find that gambling is going on in here.
You're winning, sir.
Oh, thank you very much. Everybody out at once.
Filmmaking is not about the tiny details, it's about the big picture.
Funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown, I amuse you. I make you laugh.
I could have held off an army if I could have got behind a boulder up the mountain.
This means something. This is important.
You know, if you're gonna lead people, you have to have somewhere to go.
It's not stopping! It's not stopping!
What we got here is a failure to communicate.
Green, for lack of a better word, is good.
Now you listen to me. I don't want any plastics, I don't want any ground floors, and I don't want to get married ever to anyone. You understand that? I want to do what I want to do.
You don't understand. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody.
Maybe I like to be cheap once in a while. Maybe everybody does.
You're tearing me apart!
She's my daughter. My sister, my daughter.
It's not your fault.
I'm walking here!
You talking to me?
Yeah!
Louis, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.